Okay, on the chest press machine, you want to take advantage of that positioning that the machine naturally puts you in. Go as deep as you can without letting it come out of your chest. So right there, right before my chest turns off, I'm going to engage again and think of pushing my elbows together and really pushing my back, my upper back, into that pad, almost like my chest is going to go concave.